Let me ask you a question. Why is Tyson Fury ducking you? Why won't Tyson Fury fight him?
Yeah, exactly.
Because the motherfucker can crash
or
you got some
big ass. Tyson Fury is the tipsy king.
You heard it first.
He's the tipsy king. He's drunk.
First of all, I want him versus Ronnie and heavyweight division.
Yeah, you know,
I want him versus Ronnie heavyweight.
Let's get a face off. Let's get a face off. Let's get a face off.
Like
175. No, let's get a face off.
Usyk called you a tank. He said, I don't want to fight this guy. This guy's a tank. What do you say about that? Okay.
Real recognizes real.
Does Chizora have any chance in a fight?
Nah, he's someone to fight.
Zero chance?
Zero.
I pick a Chizora in four. I don't like Fury.
Wait, Ellie, get the hell out of here. Turn that shit off. Ellie, get the hell out of here.
What's next for you? They said Wilder versus Andy. What do you think?
That is a great fight. I like to see who the victor is, and then I'll potentially challenge a winner.
Hopefully. I want to see you fight these guys.
Yeah.
I want to fight everyone.
I want to fight Joshua. There's some great fights. Now I'm at that level. I can challenge.
I agree. You're doing phenomenally well.
I'm ready.
You had a great win last time.
Let's go.
Bullet. Him against Joshua. Do you like the fight? Why?
Better boxer, bigger puncher, longer, stronger.
Him and Fury.
Him and Fury, better boxer, like I said. Fury gotta get an L.
Okay, what do you do if Fury leans on you and does dirty tricks? How do you answer him?
Slam his ass to the ground.
I mean, that's the type of battle that we gotta make. But I'm ready.
I think you beat him. I know you beat him.
Wait, no. Here it is, that, yeah? 844 shots in 11 rounds against Parker, yeah? That's a super bantamweight, what they do, yeah? How the fuck does another heavyweight stand up to that? They can't. That's what the answer is. Bruce, that's so great. You can't do that against Troy.
Okay. Ellie Sekback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.